Yo-Yo Ma is. Anyone? It's a famous cellist. And I always imagine to myself, what if his mom had given him a flute instead of cello? He'd probably be the world's greatest flutist also. Because it's really not the instrument you play, it's the person you are, it's that connection. And so I think, I always find it curious, whatever instrument we choose, we then spend the rest of our lives trying to not let it get in the way of just singing, right? And this is why I love practicing slowly. So I can really slow down the process, I can focus on my shifts being nice and light, I can focus on pacing my vibrato, shaping my vibrato, I can focus on the string crossing being nice and relaxed and slow, and most important, I can begin to really solidify my idea of a shape, okay? So I think the more we practice slowly, the quicker we'll learn something correctly, okay? Good news. We don't have to worry too much about Boeing, right?